Hi friends, here you can see nodular lesion present on whole of the surface of this candidate. This is actually a case of neurofibromatosis, and it is the type 1 neurofibromatosis. Since they are present with Lish nodule are present in the iris of this candidate, which are visible by slit lamp examination, and have a close view at the iris, you will see some papules projecting from the surface of iris. So they are known as Lish nodules. These Lish nodules are absent in type 2.